My name is Pallavi and I'm a student of second semester BArch, studying in Chandigarh University. Architecture is all about exposure and experiences. In our course, throughout the semester, every month we are attending so many seminars, so many tours and trips. So this helps us a lot to get exposure. In this field, what we require is freedom. We need to open up our minds to create new things, for getting new ideas to create new buildings or spaces where people are going to live in. So we need a lot of freedom for that, and the strictness, it hampers that. So this is what we don't get here. The teachers are very friendly. They allow us a lot of freedom to reach to that level of understanding and imagination. Other courses, and they are all work. But this is less work and more fun. We spend our days drawing and modeling. So it's fun, and I like how the university is helping us do that. Like, more fun and less of the work. But I mean, work doesn't seem like work.